Good evening. Borce Ristevski has admitted killing wife Karen more than 2.5 years after she disappeared from her Avondale Heights home. Kari-Anne Greenbank is at the Supreme Court. Kari, a shock development. What happened in court?
Well, Pete, it certainly was a shock confession. For more than 2 years, Borce Ristevski has denied any involvement in the disappearance and death of his wife, Karen. Then, this afternoon, here at the Supreme Court, he admitted killing her, pleading guilty to manslaughter, a lesser charge to the one he was facing, which was murder. A Supreme Court murder trial was about to get underway here. The trial was set to run for around 5 weeks. The jury was set to be impaneled as early as tomorrow. Now, all of that has been abandoned with this confession.
Borce Ristevski now admits what the country long suspected. He did it. Yet with murderous hands, the killer carried his wife's coffin, and for almost 3 years, her family was left longing to know what happened to Karen. A friend of Borce Ristevski's son claiming the long-awaited confession won't come as a surprise.
He always believed that his dad did it.
The mother of one was reported missing from her Avondale Heights home on June 29, 2016. Her husband told police she walked out after an argument over their dire financial circumstances. Borce was questioned by detectives and released. On February 20, 2017, a member of the public located Karen's badly decomposing body in the Macedon Ranges. Borce was steadfast he knew nothing and did nothing. Until 9 months after Karen's body was discovered, he was arrested and charged with her murder. The enormous police case against him comprised of CCTV evidence of Karen's black Mercedes being driven towards the area of bushland where she was dumped. Both of their phones pinged towers along the route before being switched off. Her husband of 27 years delayed reporting her disappearance, changed his story, and worst of all, lied to their daughter.
She might have just walked down the street or just to clear her head, because that was the last thing she said to me.
Basically, she's lost both her mother and her father.
The wife killer previously wept in court and maintained his innocence.
Are you innocent, Mr. Ristevski?
But prosecutors were certain Karen was murdered in the family home by her husband's hand. While he has finally come clean, he now claims he didn't intend to kill his wife.